You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. I mean, look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey, sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Marlene?
She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Wanna do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
I think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. They weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter. We've lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Yeah, let's just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around. Come on.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some Fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get to them in a few hours. Ellie.
Once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. It's raining, but I think it's gonna be good.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
This way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. They can make this worth your while.
Shut up. I'm tired of this shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry!
We're just gonna hold him up or something.
Holy shit. Look.
Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? I'm just lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
I ain't buying it. Oh, shit. Tess, run. Run!
Go! Go! Move! The signal, you run.
Signal, run. Got it.
Now, run. Gonna be another sprint. You ready?
Sure. Yeah.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Hold it. Right there.
I see him.
They must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. Are we sure they came this way?
Otherwise, we can't.
Stay down. Don't let him see you.
Come on, Cole. Follow Joe.
Up ahead.
you through here. Down here.
Come on. Come on, Ellie. Another patrol. Everybody get down.
We're out of the rain.
How's it look?
Think we can squeeze through here.
Charlie Squad, report.
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir.
Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. Look, take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Tess, up through here, through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sully.
Okay.
Whoa.
There you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though. Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
There's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
You find anything over there? Keep looking. Tess?
Coming.
This has been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Must not stick around. Sort of. They see using sound. Like bats? Like bats. If you hear one quickly, you can know. That puppet's fine.
Shit.
The building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
You right?
It's nothing.
Let's search for supplies.
Shit! Oh, that was intense.
Here, patch yourself up.
Appreciate it. See if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
Give me a second. There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up? This is crazy.
Just don't look down.
Are you serious? Ah,
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah. Don't look down. Just don't look down.
We're okay. We got away from it.
Stay with the girl.
Come on down. Let's just get out of here. Tess, go.
All right, hold on.
All right.
See? Doing all right.
Down we go.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's get to it. We get through here. Watch your back.
Going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
Unbelievable when I see it.
Through here.
Over here. Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city.
Over there, it was him.
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Thank you.
over here.
Need some help here!
Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. How do we get up over this truck? Let's see what we can find. Infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
Thank you.
Okay, double time.
They're coming.
I know.
Okay, that's good. Go.
You got something on your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes. Well, how have you been? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find the infected in the zone.
Yeah. I think I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Come on, stay close to me. An old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
All right, watch your head.
Sorry, go, go, go!
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run!
Run!
Tess?
Yeah.
Shit.
No! No!
Get off!
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof.
Well, how about you, kid? You okay?
The fine okay.
Are you still breathing?
Small panic breaths count?
Yeah, they count.
Right? I'm okay.
We gotta find a way across. There she is. That's our building.
Stand back.
Watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little... So is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.